Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Lauta Bella. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate every single one of you. So today's guide, I'm going to show you a secret for healthy hair. Yes, if you have a problem with baldness, alopecia, hair loss, itchy scalp or scalp infection, this hair treatment is for you. So if you want to know how I make this amazing oil for your hair, keep on watching. Alright guys, let me just jump into it. So the first ingredient is ginger. Ginger, you guys know how I feel about ginger. Ginger is everything. If you have a problem with baldness, you have a problem with hair loss, you have a problem with itchy scalp or scalp infection, all of that, any problem that you have in your head, this is for you. So the second ingredient is lentil. Yes, lentil is also amazing ingredient for your hair. Your hair is gonna grow crazy. You see, your hair won't stop growing. So what we need like a pan, and we're gonna add our ingredients. Or our first ingredient, of course, is ginger. And then you cut the ginger. Make sure you wash your ginger very well, cut it in small pieces. And then we're gonna go ahead and add our lentil. Yes, we're gonna add the lentil. The amount of this recipe, it's really up to you. If you have a long hair, you have a short hair, and again guys, having a short hair doesn't mean that your hair it's not good enough. Your hair can be short, but it's healthy. So this amazing oil treatment is gonna help your hair to be healthy. That's the first thing that we're going for. So our third ingredient is oil. You can use any oil of your choice. I love coconut oil and I love olive oil. Why? Because it just penetrates so well on my scalp, so it's very easy to massage, and that's what I'm going for. But you can use any oil of your choice. So today I'm using olive oil, and the amount, again I said, it's up to you. It's up on your hair. It's up if you have a long hair, if you have a short hair. So once we put all the ingredients in our pan, and we're gonna go ahead now fry this all three ingredients. We're gonna fry in the low heat, and don't go away, just stay around and keep turning all your ingredients for 10 to 15 minutes. Once you do that, you're gonna go ahead and take off the ingredient, put it aside, and let it cool off. So we're gonna let it cool off until you feel like it's not hot anymore. Yes, that's what we're going for. So let me tell you guys about ginger. Ginger is very good. It's like antibiotic for your scalp. It really helps any bacteria you have in your hair, anything, any problem you have in your hair. Ginger is really gonna go ahead and help, and also it helps to increase blood flow in your scalp, and that's gonna help to have a long hair, to grow your hair nicely. So the next thing we're gonna go ahead, now we're gonna put our ingredient in a bowl or in a jar, but make sure you use a glass jar or glass bowl, and we're gonna keep this ingredient for 2 weeks. Yes, we're gonna keep it for 2 weeks, and make sure that the container or the bowl that you're using, it's closed properly. After we do that, we're gonna go ahead now take our oil back, because that's what we need. As you can see now, my oil is ready to take it out. So I'm gonna go ahead and collect all the oil that I need, because that's all we need. We don't need the ginger at this point. We don't need the lentil anymore. So we're just gonna go ahead and collect the oil. Yes, so as you can see, I'm gonna go ahead and collect my oil.
Thank you.
guys, that's the oil I collect. This one, we don't need it. You can just trash it, put it in the garbage. It's gone. And we have our oil. That's the amount of oil that I got from this recipe. And to use it, it's simple. You just massage it in your scalp for 3 to 5 minutes and leave it as long as you can. I usually leave it for 2 to 3 hours or as long as you can when you're around the house. Yes. And then wash it, rinse it off with the shampoo and conditioner just the way you do. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please share with friends and family, and I'll see you next time with a new video. Bye bye.